Storm. Woo. Love that remix. All right, you guys, now please give it up. Ooh, my voice. Going through puberty. Please give it up for cannon number two for Rosebud, Katana B. Hilton. You guys, we have two more candidates, then it's back to dancing and voting. And just please take everything in, the formal, the question, the theme, and the performances. Don't just vote for your friends. Vote for someone who you want to represent you guys, the queer community, for the next year. We have two more people who want to show you guys why they deserve this. Give it up for candidate number three, Charisma Alexander.
Oh,
Charisma Alexander. All right, we have one more candidate, then it's back to dancing and voting. Cannot stress enough, whoever you guys vote for will represent you for one whole year, so I hope you guys are ready to make that decision. Now please give it up for your final candidate. It is candidate number four for Rosebud, Honeymoon Faye.
This will be a revolution of inquiring further, of not worrying about winning other people's approval, of not wishing you were someone else, but perfectly content to be